Back in high school, I used to hop in the car with my best friend at lunch, and we would just drive around. We'd go to the Alamo, different missions, the Riverwalk, and we loved looking at houses all over San Antonio. It just made us really happy. My dad owned a restaurant, so I was raised in the service industry. I'm just a people person. So I really do love real estate because it married my love of people with my love of homes. You build the relationship with your clients just through the whole process. I meet with them and talk about neighborhoods and talk about schools and what's important to them. I follow up with them regularly. The greatest compliment to me is that I made the process easy. Excellent service to me means going above and beyond, exceeding expectations. And everyone gets the same $1 million service, regardless of the price. I take great pride in working for Keeper Sotheby's International Realty. From the marketing to the global reach, my clients know they're getting the best of the best. It's like flying first class. My son Sam is the light of my life. Family is my treasure. It's my why. I'm there for my clients like I am for my family. So to be a part of that experience with them is really rewarding.